Hi everyone, welcome back to another episode of Webtech Tutorial. In today's video, we're going to talk about how you can extend your Zoom meeting time. So if this sounds helpful, then keep watching the video till the end and subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. Also press the bell icon because we upload similar videos like this on a regular basis. So make sure that you get notifications for the videos that we post. With that said, let's get straight into the video. To extend your Zoom meeting time, you will need to schedule your Zoom meetings before you start them. It is the only way that you can extend your times. To do that, you'll need to head over to the My Account section and then head over to the Meetings option. Now on the Meetings tab, you can see an option for Schedule Meeting. Click on Schedule a Meeting. From here, you'll be able to type in the topic of your meeting or add a description if you want, and then add in the date of the meeting and the starting time of the meeting. Now to increase the length of the duration, you can select it from the duration option. Click on this drop down option and then select the duration that you want your meeting to be. You can also select the minutes. Also, you can manage a bunch of other options from this scheduling tab, such as the meeting ID. If you want to generate an automatic ID each time you start a meeting, or you want to select a permanent one, so it will not change every time you start a meeting, it will be the same. You can also see the passcode and then you can click on save. And just like that, you can extend the time for your Zoom meetings. So I really hope this video was helpful. If it was, then give this video a thumbs up. And that will be it for today's video, and I'll be back with more videos in the future. Thanks for watching.